Imagine if when you looked at someone, you could see their heart beat. We built a system, Cardiolens, to do exactly that. It combines state-of-the-art computer vision methods and the Microsoft HoloLens. Cardiolens uses the front-facing camera for remote physiological measurement and the holographic display for a mixed reality visualization.
Cardiolens uses two forms of imaging cardiography to capture the heart rate of the wearer and of the person they're looking at.
The face is automatically detected in the incoming video from the camera. The images are separated into red, green, and blue color components, which then form time-varying signals. Machine learning and digital signal processing techniques are combined to recover the pulse signal.
The camera captures the motion of the head of the person wearing the Cardiolens system. Optical flow and signal processing techniques are used to recover this motion signal, and the heart rate can be extracted.
All someone needs to do is wear the device and look at another individual to capture their physiological information. This can be done during natural human interactions. The device displays the magnified pulse signal alongside the heart rate of the individual and the recovered pulse wave. All this information can be viewed in real time in the mixed reality environment. This example shows video captured through our demo application.
Likewise, the physiological response of the wearer can also be visualized.
From the pulse wave, the heart rate variability, and breathing rate can be extracted. Cardiolens could be used to help doctors visualize blood flow in different parts of the human body, or enhance remote communication and video conferencing applications.